in my building. The alarms are going off. Everyone is headed out. Go check it out. Everyone's outside, so we're going to go check it out and see what's going on. I'm on the 7th floor, so I don't want to burn up. It's midnight, and there's a fire in our building, so let's go check it out. Let's go down the stairs. Only smoke there. We check the 5th floor, see if there's any smoke in here. Don't smell anything there. Fourth floor. Number 4. Nothing there either. So we head down to the 3rd floor. Nothing. Don't see anyone, everyone's outside. Number 2. That smells smoke now. Let's get downstairs. Firemen are on the 4th, on the 1st floor. Everyone's gathered outside. Thank you. Okay, so apparently I could smell smoke. I could smell smoke on the second floor. And someone had caught their kitchen on fire in one of the units on the second floor. I'm gonna go check it out. Okay, so I was just talking to a neighbor, and there's smoke on the fourth floor as well. So let's go see what's going on. There's 1,000 people in this building, and they're all outside. You probably can't see them. Most of them are in their cars. There's a few standing there. Wonder what's going on. So the building looks to be evacuated. I'm going to head out of here. There's smoke on the first floor and the fourth. I'm just speaking to a neighbor, and they don't know what's happening. So, yeah, this is scary stuff, boys and girls.